than $5 million worth of methamphetamine was found disguised as watermelons in San Diego. Smugglers wrapped up packages of meth in bright green plastic with stripes that made it look like, watermelons.